And Stardust with the cartwheel. That's a nice cartwheel. Hey, John Mitchell, the USA Eagles coach, for you, Titus O'Neil coming up.
Oh!
John, we talk about this all the time. Titus has all the tools.
Every single one of them. Listen to this. This is going to hurt you. Oh! Get it back! Get it back, chest! I'm Stardust! Get it back!
Titus is stabbing Tut in there. Titus loves the smile, loves having a good time. He's so active in the community, but when push comes to shove, he's as tough as they come.
From so long, as physically gifted as anybody we have in WWE. All the tools you need.
Titus always preaches, know yourself, know your worth, don't be afraid to show it to the world.
I think Neil deGrasse Tyson knows Stardust.
I think we can make a round table discussion between E.T. and Alf seem like a regular occurrence. This is Mr. Kent Alf. Got Titus right in the jaw. Kick down. Titus down to one knee again. Stardust has been ahead of him. Impeccable game plan so far.
Stop!
There's the coding chance. Getting Stardust. Titus slipped through by the big man. And what a clothesline.
Well, his chance got the Stardust enough to create a little opening for Titus O'Neil.
Titus is a great athlete. John mentioned he played football in Florida.
Believe me, in San Antonio, they sure appreciate their athletes. Only the five-time NBA champion Spurs.
Hey, you played a football there.
I certainly did. San Antonio Riders. Jason Garrett was our quarterback and coached the Cowboys.
And Titus! And the clash of the Titus!
Good night. Stars out. Back to the storm room.
Here is your winner, Titus O'Neil.
Titus O'Neil with a win here tonight over Stardust on Monday Night Raw.